Alrighty. What are you looking at there? Not what you thought. It's not a Sears. It's not a Hydro. Another manual shift tractor. I found out from dating the engine, it's a 1970 MTD 1400, aka the 960. Done a bunch of work to it. I've gone through the ignition system, found out the condenser might be bad, so I replaced it. Threw some gas in it, got spark again, and now we're going to see if this thing's going to run.